Oh no, we gotta talk about this. Yeah, don't think you're not gonna notice this, okay? We're gonna talk about this.
If you want coins, some FIFA coins, just go to FIFA coin and use more for FIFA coins. If you want coins, some FIFA coins, just go to FIFA coin and use more for FIFA coins.
Gentlemen, it's your boy Momo FIFA HD. Today we're gonna talk FIFA 19. EA just dropped a new gameplay trailer where they're talking mainly focusing on finishing and how finishing gonna be going on FIFA 19.
And let me tell you right away,
it's really controversial. You go in the comment section, people are not really, you know, happy with it, and I can see where people are coming from. This is not really needed, this is kind of unnecessary. But I'm gonna let you guys judge and tell me, you know, in the comment section, if you think this is gonna ruin the game or it's already dead, like, it's not looking good. Or you think, this is fine, I love it. As always, if you like this type of videos, FIFA videos, if you just like me in general, hit the like button. Thank you so much for supporting my new song, Mbappe. The link in the description if you haven't heard it yet. We're getting close to 100,000 views. Yes, baby! As you saw, ladies and gentlemen, this is something new that EA is trying to implement in this game.
But is it really needed though? I mean, we've been finishing.
Let's watch this thing again, but now I'm gonna react to it live and, you know, give my opinion. So, the whole thing is time finishing. You need to take control of the shooting. I thought we had control, but no, I think it's now. Now, you need to tap the shoot button on the contacts for perfect finishing. It's something I don't quite get. Is this just for, you know, volleys, you know, no touch finishes, or when I'm, you know, pushing the ball forward? Does it mean I only need to shoot when my player is about to touch the ball? That's one question. Because usually, you run with the ball, and you just press shoot, whatever you want, you know? And he shoot! But now it's pretty much just more advanced and more accurate. Alright, cool, EA. Like the example here, like I say, this is a volley. I get it. I want to see an example where the player is running to. I don't think I've seen it yet. Over here, the player didn't press shoot on contact. So he missed it. But in the second example, bang. On contact, no, he didn't hit on contact. So, but when you do it, you know, accurately, on contact, perfect timing, you get more power, you get more accuracy, more precision, which means when you get all those things accurately, when everything is perfect timing and it's not going to be hard to do, you're going to score a lot of OP goals. This is where the problem is. This is why people think this is going to be broken. Anybody could just be, you know, 50 yards away. Press shoot on contact. It's a go, it's a go. You see where the problem is now? Let's look at the comment a little bit, okay? How are we going to time a finish with 2 seconds delay on server? That's a good point. This is about to ruin FIFA. Why? This is so unnecessary. Time shooting online. Absolute shambles. Fixed input delay. Not sure on the time shooting, not needed. This will be the worst game ever. Basically revamping the shooting system with a shooting minigame might be the first feature to get patched. How are you gonna have a perfect timing shooting when the game always have delays? I'll let you answer me. Is this needed? Is this gonna kill FIFA? I'm skeptical, okay? It's gonna have to come out, I'll see, but it's not looking good. Let me know in the comment section what you think about this. This is a quick video to show you guys what you know, it's about to drop in 2 months. Let me me know if you agree with this or you think it's unnecessary. Okay? I want to know in the comment section. I love you guys. Tonight, I'm going to start training for my boxing game. Okay, I know it's a little bit late, but I'm confident, bro. I have 3 weeks to train. I got this. I'll be vlogging it. So don't forget to subscribe if you're new. Turn on the notification if you haven't done yet so you don't miss my vlogs of me boxing, knocking my trainers out. I am a monster. Love you, bro. A monster that loves you. He's a good monster. Add me on social media. It's on the screen right now. Take care of yourself. Peace.
Thank you for watching. Just hit the like button. I know you like watching. Just hit the like button. 1,000 likes, 2,000 likes, 3,000 likes. Make sure you definitely like it.
Hit the like button, hit the like button. Hit it. I know that you enjoyed the video, why don't you just hit the like button?
Hit it.
Hit the like button, hit the like button, hit the like button. Pow. If you don't hit the like button, there will be a lot of problems. A lot of problems. You don't want a lot of problems.